beauty of Yamaha. I really love it.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. I am here right now in Yamaha Bin Alanan motorcycle dealers. So we will have a round and get what motorcycle they have it. So let's see, we will go in.
It is no only one, right?
Yes, the other model.
Other model, the previous model only one. So that's good, actually. I like it. So now dual. So at least it's much more better. So your grip. Yeah, the suspension is much heavy duty.
Put the sidecar.
Yes, absolutely right. Yeah. So Mr. Royal is here. So he's going to explain me about what kind of, first of all, how many types of motorcycle do you have in Yamaha?
Here, for the lineup of the Mio, the I125, Mio Sol I125.
Okay.
Mio Sporty.
Okay. So, what is your basic motorcycle here?
Basic.
The starting, basic. the lower one, lower. The lower range.
Mio is 40.
Mio is 40.
Yes.
Right.
Now, Mach Green.
Mach Green. So that's beautiful bike, right?
Yes.
So that's 125 automatic for.
115 cc.
This one.
115 cc, sir.
So this we have here right now, 115 cc.
Yes.
So starting price, this one?
67,900,
right?
Yes, sir.
And then you have a plan, so the people, they can come and they can have a look, right? Yes. And then after that, you have this brand?
MIUI 125.
125, how much is this one?
That one is 71,900.
71,900. Yes. And then after that, this one?
Sight. Sight 115. The side spokes, 59,900.
59,900 cash.
Yes, sir.
Then you have 150 next.
Sniper.
Sniper
150.
Sniper 150, how much is this one?
Sniper 150, 104,800.
104,000.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and the next one?
N-Max.
And Max.
New version for the N-Max.
Okay. So I believe this is the like a scooter type, but it's a bit little like heavy, right?
Yes.
N-Max. So you can see it. The logo is very nice. Motorbike, you know, it's like from the back side is big. Nice system. It's a beautiful bike. I like this one. And those are the different Arox. So what is the difference between Arox and N-Max?
Difference of.
But this one is more. It seems to me like more tougher, like more beautiful, more elegant, and more heavy, right?
Yes. And more sporty.
More sporty, like, yeah. What is this one? The exhaust system here?
That one is coolant.
Yeah, for the coolant and the extra exhaust system in order to cool the engine. But this is also 155.
155 cc. This one is a football color, matte green in combination with the blue.
Okay.
This one is gray.
I see.
Yeah.
And then you have red. So four you have in that
standard,
one.
Ford standard.
Ford standard, right?
New Aerox standard.
Correct.
And this one is Aerox X.
I see. Aerox X.
Same with the N-Max there.
N-Max. So N-Max and Aerox, how much is the price difference?
For this one, standard.
Yes.
116,700.
116, right?
Yes, sir. And the Aerox S, 136.
So what are the main difference between these two? Why the price?
ABS. ABS for okay. the ECP feature.
Okay.
And the keyless.
The keyless, right?
Yes, sir.
So you have like a remote only?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
The other feature is your safety.
I see. So these are the two main difference. Aside from this one, the rest everything is same, right?
Yes, sir.
So this is the upgrade version of this Mio, right? So this is a basic one and this is the... So how much the pricing difference?
This one is 85,900.
85,900?
Yes, 85,900.
All right. So almost... And what are those bikes? It look like R15, right?
Yes.
Yeah, that's the good bike. You should put this one in the front. You have put this kind of bikes in the backyard. You should have this one in the front. Wow, because this one, you know, is... So I didn't notice, yeah. These are my kind of attentions, you know, these bikes. Yeah. The heavy bikes. So you have R15 and R3. These are the two heavy bikes. They have it right now over here. The sport bikes. So what are the basic difference between R3 and R15?
Displacement and the tongue and design of the frame.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But there is also same with the racket type bike.
So how many cc these bikes are?
155 cc and this one 300 cc.
So R3 is 300 cc, right?
Yes, sir.
So body-wise, kit-wise, everything is same. Only the engine specification is different, right? So the R15 is only 155 or 150? 155 cc. And this one is 300 cc.
Yeah,
wow, that's good. So almost doubled.
Yeah.
Yeah, almost double. So actually, I cannot have the proper my visual for these bikes. So I wish this bikes was on the open place. So I should have... explain to you guys about these bikes in properly, but unfortunately these are inside and I cannot get. Yes, overall the look wise both R3 and R15 they are same, but only the engine specification are in, one is 155 cc, the other one R3 is 300 cc. FZ fuel injection. Honestly, I'm very poor in motorcycle specification. This is my first time actually. You know, I'm here, I'm learning about this kind of bikes. So how many cc this FZ?
150 cc, sir.
150 cc.
Yes, sir.
Why this seems to me a little higher than this, because of they are heavy, so you need like down, right, in order to handle the bike?
Yes, sir.
To carry
more
the bike.
Sporty.
More sporty, so they are down. And this one also a semi-sporty, you can say, but it's also a nice overall good look. You know, you have a huge gasoline tank as compared to this one. You have very nice both. So I love actually these. And now we are going to final one, this one. Dirt bike, right? Yamaha 155R.
WR
155. WR?
155.
This is the model name, right?
Yes,
sir. It's a WR155. How much?
169,000.
I'm sorry, we did not go the prices for those.
For the R15 months.
Yes.
It's 166.
166.
9. Yes, sir.
166?
9.
9.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and R3?
R3, it's 200. Ma'am, magkano na yan sa R3? Ayan, so. 266. Yes,
so
sir.
Now I notice actually down there is a, you both also have it, okay.
Yeah.
So both they have the exhaust system over there, the coolant system, right?
Coolant system.
Yes, cooling system. So 266 and 100?
766,
9, right?
Yes,
And this FZ?
FZ99A. For the FZI, yes. 99,800.
99,800.
Yes.
And this dirt bike?
169,000.
Yes, sir. So this is also a very huge cooling system over here. Very nice. So Mr. Royal is here. He has explained me about all kind of bikes, but honestly I am very fond of like heavy bikes in terms of other economical and standard bikes. So I wish there is a dirt bike, there is FZ, there is R3 and there is R15. I wish those bikes was on a main display, and you must need honestly a bigger place for this kind of demonstration, because these are the attractions of Yamaha, right? This is the beauty of Yamaha brand. So since you have this kind of heavy bike, it should be, I believe it, somewhere. You have also very nice outside place. You can put it, or even some of the bike in the middle.
Yes, of course.
I wish it. So, I wish finally once again that there is possibility. Then you have also possibility for the test ride. There is no possibility.
No,
sir. Right?
Yeah.
So I wish to have this test drive for particularly R3 300cc. So this is one of my dream bike at the moment. Yamaha R3, and it's very nice. I'm just fulfilling my dream, just only to sit on this bike, and I'm happy that I'm over here for this beautiful bike, and it's such a very nice lovely bike, the heavy Yamaha R3. So before I will leave, I just would like to say, my audience, please like and subscribe my channel, and hopefully I had enough providing you all these pricing details through my this vlog at Yamaha dealer at Vinalanan. So thank you so much for watching. May you have liked my vlog for Yamaha, but particularly I am very fond of these heavy bikes, R3, R15, FZ and dirt bike. These are all four different kinds of Yamaha brands. Particularly I saw it in Yamaha. If you are guys are interested, you can come over here and you can get very nice pricing for the Yamaha motorbike. So wish you all the best, stay blessed and healthy. Assalamu alaikum. I really love it.